Hello everybody, my name is Caya, and today I'm going to be finishing the male gaze, and you're probably wondering, what the is that? I'll show you. So this is my plan for the rest of this painting. I'm going to do the pink body, of course, and then I'm going to put this old paint on the pink part. It's going to be rainbow. It's beautiful. I cut it up a long time ago. I'll show it to you. How about that? So in here is a bunch of old paint chips. Pieces, just like, you know, paint. And I'm gonna splatter it all over the painting, what I've done. It's gonna be really cool. So sit back, relax, and paint with me. So I'm going to take a break. I'm going to let this dry a little bit and then do some finishing touches and put my paint on there. I decided I'm not going to talk about this right now just because it's a little loud outside my house, and I plan on doing this as like a three, it's a cumbia, like a three pieces together. So this is the first part of the collection, but like this is the male gaze. Okay? Make sense?
Got it.
All right. I'm going to let this dry and, you know, it'll be sped up by now. Yeah. Get it. I've seen this before.
Thank you.
So this is obviously going to be a lot for me to clean up, and I'm going to go through and do the rainbows one more time and kind of detail them. Do the green, the purple, probably just the blue, the green, the yellow. Oh my god, it's so confusing. I don't know. These colors, it's because the green is so dark and I have to keep redoing it, but then if I do the green, the yellow is like gone, so I'll figure it out. But I wanted to go ahead and finish the project idea, and then I'll just keep touching it up before I actually hang it up on my wall. But yeah, I appreciate you guys sticking around and watching until the end. This is the finished product of the male gaze. I absolutely love it. I think it looks really, really cool. It's so cool to see my little idea come to life, you know? So it was really, really cool to do together. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, you know what to do. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay right, you guys. Don't get abducted by aliens, because that doesn't sound like fun. And have an amazing day.